The Beta have a device that can affect keyholes. It was released from dark space to Ecosystem 9. This aperture device is near their main settlement, where they have constructed a starship they call the Suma.
We require access.
All forces at Saga's Keep and the Suma. My raiders will hold the barricade. All catalysts must be protected while the humans...
Specialist Auric and I are going with Saruk to the Suma. We'll assess their flight tech and see what options we have. Do we have status on Cobalt and Mum?
Mum's core is intact and recoverable. Cobalt is transporting her back now. We'll meet you at the Suma. I'm still unsure what the goo is up to.
They think we are targeting the catalyst supply at the Suma.
They are correct. But first, we must get through the barricade. These Beta are fortified and well-led.
Passage to the aperture device is required. The silence grows. So must we.
The goo has been sighted. You are authorized to fire at will. Do not let that monster get past us.
Artillery tech upgrade. Upgrade complete. Beginning economic tech upgrade. Thank you. Economic tech upgrade complete.
Wall!
under attack.
Large energy signatures.
Unit under attack. Success increased by 40%. Unit under attack.
Thank you.
Sarek unit under attack. Unit under attack.
Destroyed their heavy firepower.
Thank you. Device. The Beta and the humans will be waiting.